Once upon a time, in the quiet of the night, in a city ages old, in a street with little light, in the shadows of the houses of the people of the city, walked a weary, aged man who looked nothing but a pity. And though with every shaking step his bones would beg him tarry, he pushed on through bitter cold, notwithstanding he was old, for he knew he must behold that the tales would be told that he'd gathered o'er the world, and that he alone now carried.